Okay, this is Sam, South Carolina Happy Bees. It is about 12 o'clock. Heat index is 91. Partly cloudy. This is Sam, South Carolina Happy Bees of Hopkins. Let's see what's in this one. I haven't been in this one for a while. This is one that goes from a double deep 8 to a double deep, or actually to a single nuke, and then it builds back up. But it has two pine trees, one on each side within 3 foot of it, and it probably has a whole bunch of beetles. Hi, sir. Had to get my smoker working again. Put a little pine straw in it and it just works good. Okay, I'm all to one side. Gives us a little room right here. Okay, this one here has, on that side, has pollen. This side here has brood. Down here. This hive right here, if I had to say I had a bad hive or a mean hive, this would be it. These come from the farm. Let me raise this up just a little bit. My dog is back. Hart's puppy. She's 3 months old. German Shepherd. She's got too much puppy in her still. But she's learning. This one. This one here, both sides are pretty much laid up. These are eggs and brood up here. These are capped queen cells down here. They have cut my bottom line. I'm blocking their hole on the back on the north side. And there goes my dog. Must have got stung again. Field there across the yard looking at my neighbors that she wants to go play and talk with, and I told her she can't do that. She got to be a good guard dog like my other dog was. This is pretty good. She's just sitting there. Okay, this one here looks like it's pretty much laid up too. Same on both sides. Laid up too. It does have some nectar in it. Dog? Oh, my dog's name, Dog. Actually, she is called Rahuns. I thought was a good name, seeing how she was a little female German Shepherd. This one has eggs and brood and laid up. And there's the Blue Queen. Well, there was the Blue Queen. There she is. Where's my finger? Anyway, she's on there, people. You figured out this camera yet? You look at it, it's backwards. Okay, dog coming back. We've got a Blue Queen in there. She's laying real good. That's last year's queen. Which I like year-old queen. I don't like selling year-old queens. They have more of a
tendency to swarm. But blue queen lays better. She's already learned how. Set that in there and let it go slow. About what I use my smoker for to get the bees to go back in. Beetles as I was expecting so far. See, can y'all see that? Yeah, okay. Here has a couple of marks on it where that frame, I don't know if it's from this hive or not, but they had a couple of queen cells on it. Mm-hmm. And that would be a good frame to put in the top. Tell you what I'm going to do, weather being what it is, we're just going to reverse the two boxes. Dog, don't go near that road. We're about 400 foot off the road right now. And dog being as dog is. Oh, there's a beetle. Got that one. Got that one. And maybe the queen will come up. Give them some food because they didn't look like they had many stores, and we haven't had much rain. Put some pine straw in it so they don't have to learn how to swim. Flip that over, put a date on it. It's 29. Blue queen. Reverse. boxes. Fish and brew. This is Sam, South Carolina Happy Bees. And give us a thumbs up. Subscribe. Leave a comment. See if I can't get a picture of my dog. Here's my dog. Aren't you the Huns, dog? Pay attention. Sit. Wow. She's running real good.